Okay, where to now? An old elevator. Looks like the device next to it needs power. There's another building past that big hole in the wall up there. I wonder if I can get over to it. Well, I'm not getting up to the ledge that way. Okay, I should be able to make the jump to the other building. Made it. This data might help. Well, that didn't work. I don't think so. I should look through my data points. Could help. Nope. Got it! According to this, the door needs a key module and a two-part code to open. Sounds like I might find those things higher up. try again when I'm closer. There we go. That ladder could be useful. Just gotta find a way to lower it. Making good use of this. There's an opening in the wall behind the ladder. A key module. Good. Now all I need is the two-part code for the door. going back? Looks like there's an ornament in there. How to get to it? Okay, now for the code. Should be able to pull that. think that vent might lead to the floor above. It's too far away. Interesting. This could help. I don't think so. There's a code I need for the door. I think I have everything I need to open the door to the relic. The ornament. I wonder what kind of lights this one will show. Better make a trip to see Stemmer.
Aloy, this old wordsmith is always happy to see you. And above, the serpents continue to dance in the sky, like sparks leaping from a flaming forge. Don't suppose you found more ornaments?
I did, actually. Here you go.
So, are you feeling festive? Take your pick.
I want to see this one.
And so the wordsmith set out to bring new light to the ruins above. Fireworks like Morlands, and all that other stuff floating around. Is that snow?
Don't think so.
Dust?
No.
Hail?
I think it's just sparkles.
Oh. Interesting.
Yeah! You!
Madam!
Ho there!
Oh, I can use your insights later on.
Mm-hmm.